So, you made it through the mist. Your will is stronger than I expected, vampire scum. He barely put up a struggle before he fell to his knees, begging for what he calls a life. I did not expect such weakness. I will finish him now, if you'd be so kind as to step aside. No. This pathetic being is hardly even worthy of my blade. The one I followed here is called Fainir, a much more formidable as you wish. In this moment or the next, his existence shall end either way.
You must have mercy. The Dark Elf won't listen, but you will, won't you? We were different. I didn't want this. Kept to ourselves. Didn't prey on the living. The beast, the Horvor, glutted themselves on the blood of hunters. We fed on them. We didn't kill anyone. It was a natural way. The Veiled One. Ultima, I think. Sought an alliance. Promised power. Told us we didn't need to hide anymore. Others in my clan agreed. He taught them a ritual using... You must have kept to ourselves. The Veiled One, the skull rests in the back of this cavern. Its curse seeps into the mists all around us. Destroy the skull. Yes, he was the loudest of the supporters along with Athrydel and Lathriel. I saw them speaking with the Veiled One often. They never...
Finished with your little chat? I shall relieve him of his head now, and did I not warn you of this? That his vile tongue would worm its way into your thoughts? There's no such thing as a good vampire, just a vampire that has not yet been tempted. Our goals here are the same. Will you forget them for this scum? I can't oppose you. I don't slay the living. Only the dead run along, little worm. A brief reprieve only. I'll find you and your kin.
Oh, thank you. The rest who opposed Fainir have already escaped.
Filth.
Now to Fainir, quickly. My blade does not enjoy being denied. Thank you.
ridiculous. I like that belt. Unplayable.
Is that
play them all? They here must be near. Last, my prey is within reach.
Thank you.
the skull.
Enough idle talk. Let us hunt. So that explains what we saw as we slew. They bound themselves to the skull. Our work is finished. Let us return to Longhaven.
Down to return.
Fellow member of the guild. Well met. I'm here searching for a few others of our order. I don't suppose you've crossed paths with them, huh?
I see. So their lust for power led them to their demise. A lesson every mage should take to heart. Thank you for seeking me out about this. You've saved me much fruitless searching. It is good to know the matter is dealt with.
You again. The hunters say the mist has lost its sickly tint. Did you find the source? Vampires here. Sickening. Hunted in our own hunting grounds. We'll be more vigilant of their kind now. I'll see to it personally that every last one of them is destroyed. Thank you for helping us.
She is lost to me. What do I do? You! Did I overhear you correctly? It's just that my wife, Alcenia, was among the lost. And while some have returned, she never came back. would you? With the mist returning to normal now, it might be easier to find.
Father thought merchant life wouldn't be so bad. Certainly safer than picking pockets, but, you know, this one sometimes misses the thrill of the hunt.
If you're gonna climb the ugly tree, trim the lower branches first.
I'll be right back again.
Thank you.
Need to look at dates. Thank you. Back. Sorry about that. Had to move some stuff. Check something real quick. Chocolate milk. Yeah. Oh, it's a dead person. Save them. Resurrect them through the power of music. It's not working. Declined my resurrection? What's wrong with him?
You there. You're searching for me, aren't you?
Damn,
sister. Let's speak quickly. I don't have much time. I know you're looking for me.
Ooh,
I'm showing myself to tell you to leave. Tell Thornor you found me dead. It'll be true enough soon. I'm going to end my life before I turn. I was out gathering fungi when the mist suddenly took on a strange hue. Next thing I remember is waking up in a dark. I don't know. I've seen my husband out here, calling for me. I'll keep myself hidden because I don't want him to see. A cure for this? You mean like the potions the wild witch... It said her hovel appears and disappears at her whim, and that she could brew potions to cure any ailment. It's been a long time since I heard that.
No. Follow her. Find the wild witch. Not a very creative name.
This now?
She's a vampire too. You're not.
How would I know what others call me? I am Galareth. I might have something that will do the trick, assuming they haven't fully turned. But I expect you to do something so she can't face her husband after what she's become. I know what that feels like. Very well. Take this to her as soon as possible.
You there. You're searching for me, aren't you? Let us speak quickly. I don't have much time. I'm already suffering enough without you making a mockery of me. I just started thinking about my childhood now that my life is over.
Ugh. Tastes like bugs.
I do feel somewhat warmer. I see. I noticed the mist had changed. I thought it was only my changed eyes embracing its corruption. Thank you for this. I thought it was hopeless, but now I can return home to- I will. I can't wait to see him again. Please. Take this. It isn't much, for I can never repay what you've done for me. But I hope so.
Yeah.
can't believe it. He was right again. When will I learn not to wager my gold against Razumdar's instinct?
The Wilder Queen, eh? Times are changing in Valenwood, aren't they?
I need more than 52 gold.
All this has put the Dominion in... Razumdar sent me here to await your arrival. He wants you to join him, as who can be certain? I suspect he merely seeks to find a ship and flee back to the Somerset Isle. He was unwilling to share his suspicions with me. Whatever his...
Those keepers must keep you in their prayers each night.
Foolish Mentir. What exactly do you... You strike an imposing figure, friend. And you look like you might not be shy about using it to make a little coin, yes? I've got a little problem, and I think the boss offers certain services here in Woodhart. As expected, such services are not free. One called Mantir owes the boss a cut of his profits. Only certain kinds of people profit from war. Mantir has benefited particularly.
Says there's an alchemy too. But where? There's a cooking fire. There's nothing. Okay, it's up there. Ooh. Ah.
Make your selection quickly. This potion requires my utmost concentration.
Spare nothing, waste nothing.
Whew. Surely I'm dead. What if I land on the tree? Whew. Whoops.
Safe roads, soft beds, and full flagons to you.
Bah! This Thalmor mage will drive Razumdar mad. Stand here, hold this, and we must find Peladil, of course. This one tracked his stinking hide here after he stole the Staff of Magnus. This we do not know yet, but Razumdar has devised the perfect way to flush these rats from their hidey holes. If they had an opportunity to assassinate the queen, no, Razumdar will be the queen instead. If this mage does his job, of course. We will go soon, so Raz must... This one would ask a favor. If the Thalmor mage turns Razumdar into a monkey, you must exact vengeance. Oh, and you would need to track down Peladil on your own. Raz hopes this will not... Razumdar thought the Viceroy was a clawless coward. Always going on with prince name on this and prince name on that. Last time this one saw Naaman, he was still quite dead. But Peladil wouldn't drag around the prince's corpse just to make sure he gets a proper burial. You share Razumdar's distaste, yes? We must accept them, though. Battlereave or Selmo issued the orders, but Queen Irene gave her blessing. Of course, wherever there is sea, there is the threat of the Sea Elves. They've sought to conquer these shores for centuries, and the rise of a perfect illusion, he says, to make Razumdar look like Queen Irene. This one prefers a ring.
So you're the one who's going to accompany the cat on this guar-brained scheme of his. I hope you realize what you're up against. These traitors, so you'd think. But we've never caught any of the traitors. They may not actually be Bosmer at all. Our enemies know. We've gone to great pains to keep Razumdar's plans secret. The spy must believe that Irene is really here. There have been rumors that the Maoma plan to raid us. So we've put word out that the queen is... Yes. Mad as the cat may be, his plan might actually work. The story is... Ha! The cat didn't tell you, did he? No, we can't send any guards. We don't know who we can trust. He thinks the two of you can handle...
As soon as Sanadol gets the spell right and turns your friend into a queen. Assuming this works...
There were no miscalculations, I assure you. Now excuse me, I must wash the smell of cat from my robes.
Raz looks good in this form, but then Raz always looks good. Queen Irene could maybe learn a thing or two from this one. A fair point. Raz, I will keep that in mind. You have spoken with the Tree Thane, then. You understand my genius plan, yes? Yes. There we will find out the truth about this Thalmor officer, Asteril. She's quite the beauty, I'm told. But traitors are never what they seem, yes? This one is... No. I'm ready when you are.
Surprise me. Say something intelligent.
Yes?
This one is counting on you to watch his, her back. Asteril, is that you?
Yes. Come closer, my queen. I have something for
what
you.
What is this?
A gift in memory of Prince Naemon. Viceroy Peladil sends his regards.
So you are trying to assassinate the queen?
You will die.
Me?
And the true king of Alanor will rise again.
That hurt. Raz will be fine. A few burns will not kill this one. She used some kind of magic to escape, but it was not a... Raz heard sounds of fighting. Did you catch up with
Dark Moons? If Asteril got away, we will have to track her down. And the Veiled Heritance is here. Some of Razumdar's contacts warned him that the Veiled Heritance was not putting all its hopes on Prince Naemon, that they had backup plan. Naemon is dead. This must be backup plan. Possibly. If they cannot rule the Dominion, perhaps they would destroy it by attacking Valenwood. But Raz would not have thought the Heritage would muster enough manpower. Let us go. We must tell Trithane Faria.
Hello there.
If what Razendar says is true, the city of Woodhearth owes you a debt. Of course, if the city's attacked and destroyed, that won't be worth much. Maybe we can prevent that. The cat said you found orders from Vice-Reeve Peladil. Can I see them? Damn! This proves that Peladil is planning something here. Something even bigger than killing the Queen. I'm glad you brought it to light. I just hope there's something about Peladil's orders. The reference to Astaril seems strange, and a Roman still refuses to believe she betrayed us. Either way, Astaril's the key to Well, if she hasn't realized we're onto her, we might be able to catch her by surprise. She might be down at the Thalmor residence right now. Even if Astaril's fled the city, you might be able to find some clues about Peladil's plans in her quarters. Let's hope you find something, because otherwise, we don't have much to go on. Not much, really. I heard he just followed Prince Naaman around like a little lost puppy. Now he runs off with Naaman's body, steals the staff of Magnus, and takes charge of the belt.
Preposterous! Astaril has risked her life for the Dominion more times than I can count. She is one of my best officers. You must understand, one doesn't become a Thalmor agent until their loyalty is proven beyond question. If Astaril confesses, or if we find substantial proof, I will admit I was wrong. This is Thalmor business, and I am going to the Thalmor residence to...
Don't be silly, dude. She did it.
Greetings.
Hello.
Hello there. Those frozen faces. She killed them all. Froze them solid. Helmut the Wrist Mother, a legendary beast. We'll kill it and take home the trophy and be legends ourselves. It's stupid. I snagged my foot in a root and tripped. While the others were slaughtered, I was face down.
Hello.
You You see? It's clear that Astral has been dead for some time, so she cannot have been the one you saw in the Imperial Tunnels. I told you, say what you will about the Thalmor, but we do not have traitors in our midst. Her death troubles me greatly, but the integrity of the Thalmor is of greater concern, and I am pleased to be proven right in that respect. With that concern behind, undoubtedly, it was the same person that assumed her likeness and attempted to assassinate the Queen, Razumdar. Speaking of the cat, it seems he may have found something.
A hidden passage, connected to another section of the Imperial Underground. Now, we should investigate.
Some useful evidence down here. Let us look closely before moving on.
That's cool. This is my name. Wow.
Astaril had a sister? A twin, perhaps? That would explain much. Raz suspects these tunnels will reveal the rest.
She killed her twin? What the fuck?
Thank you.
Eyes open, my friend. We are not out of this.
Oh, perfect. My favorite people. The very faces of my failure. And now you've tracked me down just to watch me die? You're just like my sister and the rest of the Thalmor. No sympathy whatsoever. Funny you should ask. I was wondering the same thing. Then I realized he lured me here so his assassins could kill me. This is my reward, planning?
Oh, he's well past that point. As we speak, his armies are...
Of course not.
They're just one prong of the mighty trident with which Peladil will smite the Dominion. He signed a treaty with the Malma, and with the... It's simple enough. The Sea Elves have always coveted these shores. If they help Peladil dismantle the Dominion...
You mean elsewhere? Far as I know, Peladil doesn't even care. He just wants the...
Of course. Who better to lead an undead army than an undead prince? And if Peladil brings him back, Naaman will be bound by the Vice-Reeve's will. Peladil says he's under no illusions about that fact. But he still gets rather glossy-eyed when speaking about Naaman. I suspect he... Irene is a false queen. And the Aldmeri Dominion is a pathetic joke. Nothing can change that fact. Even Peladil turning on me. I'd gladly sacrifice my life to bring... Having her as a twin was torture. While she climbed the ranks of the Thalmor, I was perceived as a failure. When Peladil recruited me, just leave me to die. I wouldn't accept your help, and it's too late. He can't be stopped.
I'm not exactly known for my patience.
Razumdar explained how we were fooled by Lyuril. I wish I had time to show proper gratitude. But he also told me that an army of Maoma, led by Viceroy Peladil... Damn! Honestly, I rather hoped he misheard. I suppose that's rarely the case. Very well then. I will muster the city's defenses, but there is only so much we can...
You should get to Seaside Sanctuary as soon as possible.
I'll send anyone I can spare, but the city comes first. There is an outpost at the sanctuary.
I look like an information broker.
First reset.
Hello there.
Trithane Thariel herself commissioned one of my blades. I was humbled, truly humbled.
Enchant this ring too.
Quite busy at the moment, sorry. I'll be lucky if this hall allows me to keep myself fed, much less pay off my debts.
Ah, not this again. Look, run along and tell those flea-bitten cats that I'll have their coin as soon as possible. It isn't my fault that damn clever Farwin nicked it right out from under my nose. What? Ah, fine. I'd rather be hungry than dead. Never thought those Khajiit would resort...
We'll see about that. But you have done as was asked, and will have your gold as we agreed. The noble Bashira appreciates your service and your discretion.
Oops. There was a dungeon over here that I forgot to do. Jesus, this is big. Yeah, what's up?
We went to church chicken. We got some spicy chicken. There's a shitload left. You want some?
Okay. Is it just downstairs?
Yeah, I just now put in the refrigerator, so it's hot fresh too.
Alright. Thank you.
Thank you.
Are you gonna play?
Yeah.
Just first. Furnace breeze. Ah. It's crazy. It's better than mine. I'm sketchy. So a lot of people in here. Backwards. Richard.
This one roams, for this one knows those who themselves roam often have needs. And Mulabez, he satisfies these needs, yes? This one roams, for this one knows those who themselves roam often have need.
Served the Thalmor for almost 20 years now. As an advisor in the Veiled Heritance, were using my notes? No. What have I done? I was young and foolish when I wrote these notes. I just wanted to save my wife from a consuming plague.
Only 54 gold. You can do better than that.
Hello there.
I want that horse. Now is actually a good time, before I've been streaming for 4 hours, to stop. It's easier for me to upload it to YouTube that way. So, I'm gonna go grab some food, finish my laundry, and I will be back online soon. Take it easy.